Hey there. All right. Friday slash Monday morning, key of A minor, relative minor of C major, harmonic minor scale, contrary motion, no sharps, no flats, except for the harmonic or the seventh tone raised. Okay, anyway, so if we're doing, so we're starting below C. Wow, that's really terrible. It is G sharp. Let's see, one, two, three, G sharp. Rusty on this one. Using my fingers, the muscles to move my fingers, way more than I'm using the weight of my arm to press the keys. I'm not even moving my arm, I don't think, other than side to side. Even though it's going to be kind of ridiculous looking and exaggerated. Of the work should be, or really shouldn't be much work, it should be letting the weight of my arm fall to press the key. Still gotta pay attention to the correct fingers, which I'm not doing. Notice where I'm, there's pauses, there's gaps where there really shouldn't be. What? Why is this? Thank you. why it's throwing me off. It's because my fingers are wrong somehow. Still the same. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. But they can't be if I'm doing it right. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's where I'm messing up. How am I somehow I'm losing a key between here and here. Especially happy with that, but there it is. All right, A minor is the one chord. The four chord is D minor. Still A, it's D, just plain old D. And F. Why is it the same fingers? Alright, and then 5 is E. So what's slowing me down here is almost the entire chord is below the staff. So I have to figure it out. From C, going backwards even, B, A, G sharp, A, B, yeah, that's B, and then E, 1, 2, 5. Figure out the lean. Call it there. Hey, thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day. Hoorah, hoorah.